Fuck.
The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them. Wait. This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley he was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch! Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies! If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. Whoa! The van's gotta pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left. I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip. I'm over, you know, by then.
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
Sure.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Jeff to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. I'll make my own lost MC colors out of this prick's leather. We're right on these bricks. Where we go? Come on.
Look, the pulling up!
You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks.
Leak! Try to come out of here!
Pop deck, we got nowhere to go!
Johnny's dead! Gary's dead! Clary's dead! You're all dead! Step right up! Step right up! You're fucked! I'm fucking you! Just step in! Anytime! Truck, now!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs!
We're dropping in on Ortega.
He has Tekkas? That makes me nervous.
Ah, don't be nervous, Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor! We don't need to. Now the bikers are gone. It's just us. He has Tekkas and the O'Neills. The market's big enough. This Chinese contact's gonna buy crystal fast as we can cook it. You just gotta meet him at the inn and...
Yeah. Fine, okay. We're nearly there.
Here he is! Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck? No, come on.
Trevor!
Ortega runs the whole county.
You don't anymore.
Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
Trevor!
It's only out of professional respect.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
I think he gets it.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
I think he gets the message. Let's go.
We can go now, right?
I don't
don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
As soon as I find that specter on the TV, Michael Townley.
He's your buddy you said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking, and he's talking. He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.O., and it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and breathes. He's in Los Santos, and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think. Run!